what we should do?
He had to fly, literally. The pages were doing that flipping thing on their own again.
It's a spell to take us to the future.
Two, actually. One to send us and one to bring us home. But apparently we only get one shot. Once we use it, they disappear.
Wait a minute, you guys. We almost died going back to the past. This is not something that you just do.
We're talking about your life, Phoebe.
And I'm talking about yours, Prue. I'm just saying, I think we should think this over a little bit.
Look, you had that premonition today for a reason. It must mean that we're supposed to do something about it. And going to the future might be the only way to find out what you did to put you on that pyre.
How do you know it's something that I did? I mean, it might be a demon or a warlock that puts me there.
Do you really want to wait to find out? Okay, pack your bags. We go. Try and figure out what happened and hopefully come back with enough information to stop it.
We're gonna need a date, Phoebe.
February 12th, 2009. That's 2 weeks before the date I saw my premonition.
All right, that should give us more than enough time to figure out what put you there.
I wonder how I look. Pepper, you look great, but this is hardly the time
Not
to...
Not now.
In the future.
When we went back to the 70s, we saw ourselves as kids, and now we'll be seeing ourselves walking around 10 years older.
Oh, the vanquishing? Think of the wear and tear.
Here are these words.